The new series Jam Tamil are bringing together Bansu Soral and Kabil Yakov. This series' English name is Glass Ceilings. This series will meet the audience on Show TV screens. This series produced by Ojo Pictures. This series is directed by Femi Öztürk. This series is written by Meriç Novis, who also wrote the script of Love 101 Turkish series. The actor Utku Ataş, co-star of Bansu Soral and Kabil Yakov in this series. This is a romantic comedy series. The expectations of this series viewers are very high. The subject of this series is women's inequality of opportunity in social life. The cast names includes Ahmed Mali Yilmaz, Ethan Soykok, Hatice Aslan and Aziz Caner İnan will take part in the series with Bansu Soral and Kabil Yakov. This series is start as a summer series. Bansu Soral, who stayed away from the screen after the series Ejurde, will return after a long time with the Jam Tamilar series. Kabil Yakov will give life to a character named Jim, the owner of the restaurant in the TV series. Bansu Soral will play the character of Leila. Second romantic comedy series is Hazar Aşk. English name is Accidental Love. This is the story of a beautiful young girl who dreams of being happy by marrying the man she loves after graduating from university, and about a young and handsome man from a rich family, and the paths of these two young people who pursue happiness with their hopes and dreams cross at an unexpected moment after an accident. Umit Kantarjiler and Sudhir Zulal Guler starred in the lead role of this series. Sadullah Jelin is the director of this series. This series produced by Ada Turgoglu and the production company is Koliba Film. And the script of the series is written by Bikir Baran Sitki and Rana Mamtali Oglu. Umit Kantarjiler played the character of Jivan from Gaziantep. Hazar Aşk series will also lock the audience on the screen with its gripping story. The shooting of this series, which will be one of the most ambitious productions of the season, continues in Istanbul. Next romantic comedy series name is Baat Oyunu. This series is produced by ARC Film, written by Erkan Birgoran. This series is directed by Sardar Gozal Ekli. This series is a story of a girl who believes that she will find happiness in love. Cemre Baysal and Aytaç Şaşmaz played the lead character in this series. Cemre Baysal played the character of Ada. This series will meet with the audience in summer months on Canal D screens. Aytaç Şaşmaz played the lead character named Bora, a man who has no place for emotions in his life. People are waiting to see the chemistry between Cemre Baysal and Aytaç Şaşmaz, who are considered to be a beautiful couple in this series. The leading cast, Aytaç Şaşmaz, has just left the series Hekim Oglu, and Cemre Baysal recently finished her series Sol Yanim 2. So the fans of the actors are delighted for their new series.